Okay, today I'm going to show you how to install Tetris in Vim. I think this is the best version of it, so I'll leave you a link in the description. Copy via .vim file to your plugin folder. Then open up Vim. So I was playing it earlier. Then type in /t. Select the background color. Ignore the error. And yeah, just start playing. It's pretty cool.